All right, it's time to synchronize your watches. The two-minute drill gets underway right now. Let's run that clock, and we got a tweet coming in. Mike Stone, here is your question of the day. Should Michigan, if the margin of victory and style points matter, couldn't you make a strong case for Florida State to be left out of the playoff?
No, they did not lose a game. They're the only one who was undefeated. To me, that's the easiest call there is.
Two seasons.
Of the three teams.
Defending national champions, right. They haven't lost this year. But again, two-point victory in the conference championship.
Doesn't make a difference.
Not bad rationale on the tweet, but there's no way you leave Florida State out of that.
Substance over style.
Right.
All right, Keith, my turn to your attention now. Jim Hackett, he's an athletic director in the interim basis right now for Michigan. Does he get that full-time job, in your opinion?
I like Jim Hackett. I think he's more of a blue-collar guy, which I think Michigan can probably benefit from, too, a little bit, bringing a different mindset in the door. I know he's been a CEO at Steelcase forever, and he's a local guy. I think he loves Ann Arbor. I think he loves Michigan. And I think he's a little tougher. He has a little tougher mindset. So I want that in the door for Michigan. And, you know, normally for Michigan State fan, I'd say I'd like somebody a little softer. But if I'm talking on Michigan's behalf here, I think Jim Hackett's a great hire and a great fit.
This one's for both of you. You guys can each take a turn at it. Should this be an 8-team playoff? Can they just change this next year?
I don't think they will, but yes, they should.
I mean, this is...
It seems to be great.
You can't argue with me that you're going to have a number 9 and number 10 team that should be in the playoff with 2 or 3 losses. You know, four teams, you're always going to have this,
It's weird. Ideally, you'd have 6. You'd have Alabama and Oregon have byes.
Yeah,
have the other
there you go.
That would be great.
But then you probably would still have no argument when 7 or 8 are arguing about the
back end. To no perfect system, right? And then I start to worry about how many games these players are going through in the season, right? Injuries and all those things stack up. Now it's starting to look like the NFL, right?
You're getting into D2, D3, they play all those games. They
play a level of contact in football. You know, in all honesty, in all respect to those guys, your body takes a beating. Even when you get into the championship games and bowl games, I mean, your body's kind of coming towards the end of the season. So it's about, I don't know. There's no perfect system.
No perfect system, and the buzzer rings. We'll wrap up the show. We'll check in with Tom Lydon. But